Okay guys, I'll show you how you can download the PDF version of the lecture notes that I'm sharing. We are on my website, so you go to the tab where it says lecture notes. The other notes are readable already on the website, so if you want to download those in PDF, just click the My MedTech Notes in PDF for free. Wait for it to load and then you'll see the post. Please do know that these are password protected, and if you don't know the password, send me a message. And if you want to download them, just click on the file that you want to download. Say, for example, I'm going to download clinical microscopy PDF. I'll click on it and then wait for it to load. Once it loads, you will see the link here and you have to click that link. If you don't know that that is a link, just observe the change in cursor from a narrow type to a hand type. The hand tells you that you can click on that. And when it loads, you enter the password that I gave you to open the file. And then you can download away. Okay. Great job. Bye.